What's up, V-Star? This is your girl Vanae, your life and dating coach. How is it going? Today, I want to touch on a topic that's really heavy on my mind, and this topic is bullying. And when I say bullying, I'm referring to like any type of bullying, whether it be at school, whether it be within your family, whether it be outside of school, whether it be on the internet. You guys know the show Glee, right? Glee is the show that's about the high school, and there's, you know, it's like a stereotypical high school where there's the jocks and the popular kids, and then there's the Glee Club kids. And in one particular episode, there were the jock bullies that were picking on and beating up on the gay character in Glee. And that sparked up this really kind of heavy notion for me that I felt like I had to make this episode and dedicate it to this topic. Obviously, you guys have probably heard the incidents of the young teen that committed suicide because the teen was picked on and bullied for being gay. Different. The reason why bullies do what they do, I think partly the reason why is because they are probably having some problems at home, or they haven't been able to really deal with their problems, so they take it out on other people, or it's the control or the power they feel to make them feel better about themselves, to make them feel secure about themselves. I know this stuff because when I was in middle school, I used to get picked on. I used to be bullied. And I was different, you know, I was Asian and I was smart and I dressed a little bit different because my parents won't let me wear cool clothes. I just want to say that if you are being bullied, if you're being picked on, know that there are people out there that care about you. The people want to keep you safe and want to know about these things. You know what makes high school, what makes your teen years easier is that if you have someone or people that you can really turn to and talk to. Your teacher, talk to your parents, talk to your friends about it. You're not alone and you don't have to deal with this yourself. Reach out to someone and talk to them about it, even if it's about sharing what happened to you in your day. Like, hey, I went to school and this person did this or this person said that. Just saying that. I know that you can feel vulnerable in sharing these kind of things, but just know that in the moment of vulnerability, that's where you truly connect with someone and you find support, you find more safety. More importantly, in that vulnerability, you grow a lot. And it saddens me that there's a lot of incidents around the country, really, of young people getting picked because they're different. I care. A lot of people around you care. If you care to just open up. Now, to those who are at school and you're witnessing someone being bullied or being picked on, all you have to do is just speak up, like leave that person alone or to stand up for them or tell an adult to step in and to keep this person safe. I know that when I was in middle school, there's this time where I was being picked on because of my shoes, you know, something stupid like that, my shoes. And I remember one of my classmates, his name is Sean Reynolds. And to this day, I remember this guy. His name was Sean Reynolds. He's my classmate. He totally stood up for me. And to this day, I totally remember that. And so you could be that hero. You could be the one to could speak up for this person that's being picked on. Because the effects and the impacts of a person being picked on, it's like it's heavy. It affects your self-esteem, your confidence. It's bad enough, it's hard enough to be a teenager and to feel, you know, finding your identity and where to fit in and stuff like that. So if you are witnessing, please stand up, please speak up, please help somebody. And if you are the one bullying people, it could be the reason why you're doing this is because of a lot of internal stuff that you've been dealing with and you haven't been able to communicate this one. Reach out to someone about your problems and talk to someone so that you don't have to project this negativity on someone else, you know, in a form of, you know, beating somebody up or making fun of somebody just to make yourself feel better. There are many ways for you to feel better about yourself. And a lot of it starts with just a conversation and just talking about what's going on at home, you know, what you're going through and that sort of thing. Going through teens is not easy. And so I hope that you guys do one small thing today, which is to, if you see someone that is being bullied, then ask them how they're doing. The perpetrator, the bullies, go to your school counselor and find a way for you to express yourself. Find a way that you can handle your problems in a different way. And really do some inquiry in finding out, why is it that you're doing this? and realize that what you may be doing to other people can have very long-lasting effects. And just understand like how it really affects another person. Like, you know, when you bully someone, it makes them feel fucking shitty. And sometimes it has really long-lasting effects into their adulthood. And sometimes in extreme and really sad cases, people hurt themselves and they go into depression. And just imagine if that happened to your younger brother or younger sister, how would you feel about that? I want to hear in the comment box if you've ever been bullied. How did you deal with it? How did it affect you? And if on the other side, you were a bully when you're younger, why did you do that? Because I want to open up this discussion for people to kind of see what's going on here and have hopefully a constructive discussion on how we can hopefully change this. Because going through teens doesn't need to be tougher than it has to be. You know, so I'm really curious about your thoughts. Okay. New episode will be coming soon, and I'm looking forward to reading what you guys have to say. All right? Do know that you guys out there are people that care. I care. And you can reach out to me to talk. And, you know, guys, you're young, and you don't have to fall in the pressure of being cool, and you don't have to feel the pressure of making fun of other people to make it seem like you fit in. I'm very curious about your comments. All right, guys, I'll talk to you soon.